The conditions last week, the images we saw on a few of our beaches were disturbing. I was very candid about that. We've been very consistent about that. And we had anticipated a week ago today concerns with that weather coming back up and wanted people to be vigilant. Unfortunately, as I say, just in a couple of our beaches, we didn't see that happen. The vast majority of them, we did. We saw people doing all the right things. Incredible leadership in LA, in the county and city level, Mayor Garcetti, and great work being done San Diego, in their county and their partnerships, even up in Mendocino, Sonoma, Bay Area. So many outstanding examples where people met the moment, both as you know, citizens of this state and as local leaders, law enforcement and the like. And we just want to acknowledge that. I want to thank everybody for that outstanding work. That's going to help us get to this goal of beginning to reopen this state much, much sooner. So let's keep that up. But in areas where we didn't see that, you have to acknowledge that. You have to own that. And you have to figure that out. And so I've been led by my health directors in partnership with and counsel with many health professionals that feel we need to address that a little bit more specifically in a targeted way. The volume of density, the volume of people in concentrated space, particularly in a few cities, few coastal cities off and around the Orange County area, those were the point of particular concern. So today we want to make some clarifications. We're going to do a hard close in that part of the state, just in the Orange County area. We're working with the county. By the way, I want to acknowledge the great work of the county. They put together some interesting and very thoughtful guidelines on reopening their local economy. It's just an example of a lot of great work that's being done at the local level. We're bringing that into the conversations we're having up here. That's the spirit that we want to see all across the state. And I want to acknowledge that spirit in Orange County. But specific issues on some of those beaches have raised alarm bells. People that are congregating there that weren't practicing physical distancing, that may go back to their community outside of Orange County and may not even know that they contracted the disease, and now they put other people at risk, put our hospital system at risk and the like. I'll just remind you, you know, L.A. County, these are large counties, but L.A. County, San Diego County, Orange County, those are three of the four largest areas of concern in this state as it relates to total number of people that have tested positive and the total number of people that have been hospitalized. So Orange County's been on our list of health concern, and they've done a wonderful job down there. I just think we can tighten that up a little bit.